email said, "Dear Patricia, I am a big fan. May I interview you for my blog?" And naturally, I was about to send his version of the Walt Grassel email. I would love to. Busy with a big project. Contact me in 3 months. And I thought, well, before I send it, let me just check his website. I might not be young and hip, but at least one of my fans looks like this. I picked up the phone and said, "What is an Emmy Award-winning TV interviewer and game show host doing being one of my fans?" 30 minutes into our interview, he said, "Patricia, what is the one secret of delivering a good presentation?" And naturally, I said, "There is no one secret." However, if there were, it would be that your subject is of interest to your audience.
When you invite me to speak at your conference, my message will be adapted to your industry or event. Other presenters' comments can be incorporated. My message can be delivered as a keynote or a breakout session. Many of my clients hire me to deliver both. Let's have a conversation.